But I must say I was very, very disturbed yesterday when I watched the competition on TV. And saw first in her performance how high the pressure on her must have been. When I afterwards saw how she was received by her closest entourage with such a what appeared to be a tremendous coldness, it was chilling.